Oh my gosh. But to just be able to, bam, get answers like this.
So when I say something to you and you're really confused, just type it in.
Just type it in here.
So as parents with two autistic kids, we are always looking for resources and tools that can help our kids be more independent and find more autonomy in their life.
There's the blueberry.
Blueberries.
Good job.
Good job. It's the blueberries. And we ran across three amazing artificial intelligence software that will just blow your mind. All right, here's our first one.
Okay, so here we are inside ChatGPT. And let's just say, for instance, that I want to get a new job. And so I need a resume and cover letter, so.
All right, so pretend like we're Ezra, we're applying for a job at Olive Garden. And we need help writing a resume and cover letter. Let's see what the AI can do for us.
What?
Yes! All right.
Wow.
So it's giving this sample. This isn't plagiarism. That's the thing that's like boggling my mind. It's not like you're copying something from the internet. Someone else wrote that you're not allowed to.
That sounds much better than I would have done. So again, for someone, especially like with a learning disability, like I'm sure Ezra will be in that category, to be able to not have to search Google and like try to find and click through things and scroll through different links and go through advertisements, but to just be able to, bam, get answers like this. So let's just say my girlfriend down the road just texted me that she needs some space.
And even if you do understand what she means, it's like, well, what do you say to that? You know,
it's important to respect your girlfriend's wishes and give her the space she needs. In this situation, it's good response might be something like, I understand that you need some space.
There you go.
That's
so when I say something to you and you're really confused, just type it in.
Just type it in here. So what's another use case?
My boss just told me that I did a bad job washing the dishes. Working at Olive Garden. Yeah, that's a difficult situation. So someone's critiquing you and yet you're in this boss-employee situation. What should I say, you know? Maybe instead of getting mad and feeling unappreciated, which is an understandable reaction, what would be a better reaction? That would give you more long-term benefits.
Look at this.
Yeah, this is really good advice.
I'm good at something like, I'm sorry that I did a bad job. I understand the importance of cleaning the dishes and I'll make sure I do a better job in the future. Is there anything specific you want me to do to improve?
So let's say Simon has a job one day where his boss sends him like a huge report and he has to go to a meeting and he's supposed to have read that report. Well, what if he doesn't have time, you know? And so this can also just summarize something for you. And of course, it's not going to include all the information. Obviously, it's going to be a lot shorter, but it will summarize what information you paste in there.
So we need to summarize this article, let's say. So we're going to grab, summarize the history of artificial intelligence. We're going to do TL:DR and then put in that info and it's going to read it all, analyze it, and spit us out a summary of that. I mean, look at this.
This is the history of it.
And so literally
one paragraph
out of all that. We visited all the national parks, and so we're doing a lot of posts and different things about national parks. So we could say, give me social media post about Yosemite National Park.
Pretty broad.
It is. Look at that. Just back from an amazing trip to Yosemite National Park.
The breathtaking views of Half Dome, El Capitan, and Yosemite Falls were truly a sight to behold. Can't wait to go back and explore more of this beautiful park.
Hashtags included.
You got the hashtags.
Oh my gosh. It's incredible. So let's say for one of our kids, write me a report. Oh my gosh.
We really shouldn't show our older kids this, though, because they're just going to use it as a crutch. Like,
holy cow.
And it's written so well. Okay, so...
Now write it at a fourth grade level. No. Yeah. Oh my gosh. The Big Bend National Park was a national park in 1944. So it's one of the oldest national parks in the U.S. It's really big. It covers more than 8,000 acres. Explanation point. So you guys can see this is
a powerful tool.
Yeah. I mean, it's crazy. So all you have to be able to do is to be able to get to that communication point or that level where you can communicate and type, right? So Simon, for us, will be there, I'm sure. Ezra's going to take some work to get him there, but hopefully someday he'll be able to do that as well. But just to be able to use something like this to get understanding for anything you need, yeah, and to have it be so accurate and so good, it's crazy.
Yeah, you can really create things fast and high quality.
And so this AI is just one example, but their AI is coming up in lots of things now. Okay, so here's an example of AI with music. So you can create a song. So let's say we want
relaxing
meditation. Yeah. So you can choose.
Let's do ambient.
Ambient, okay. And let's do we want electronic, create song. So it's going to create a song for us now, and then afterwards you're able to tweak and modify something that, like, mm-hmm, Benson would love to do. I mean, many people, Ezra as well, loves music.
Yeah.
And so if we can figure out a tool to, like, help him create. Okay, so here's our song that they created for us. Now we can go in and actually edit the song. We can add vocals, lead density, bass density, chord density. So as you can see, like, you can adjust all these things, and someone who's musically inclined could really, and then rewrite the song, and then it's going to create for you. So pretty amazing that you're able to create something like this. So as you can see, totally changed it up, but we can reject it, or we can save it. So, and pretty cool, I mean, this is music that we could use on our YouTube channel or whatever. So if one of our kids are getting into music, this is another great option. Lots of things now.
There are lots of different types of AIs.
Yeah, so there's, like, if you want artwork, check this out. So if we want, like, Simon and Ezra to help us out with art.
So that we can maybe use this kind of art in our social media posts, and that way, no, it is actually our art. We won't get in trouble for plagiarizing or anything.
Yeah.
So that's what this is like. This is really amazing.
This is Jasper. So we'll put the links to these different AI things inside the description so you guys can check them out.
Just so you know, we just found out about this. Yeah. None of them contacted us and said, hey, we'll pay you money if you put this on your YouTube channel. That did not happen. We were introduced to this by a friend last night, and we're like, we have to share this with the autistic community. Like, we just have to, especially, like, to parents with kids on the spectrum, because especially when they're little, and if they really like being on devices, and if they're really, you know, tech savvy, then this stuff is just, it's simple to do and it's fun, and you can create so much.
So looking at this, say, which park should we go to?
Yellowstone. We went to Yellowstone National Park. And so you want to do a post, and you're on Instagram, you want to do a picture, you want to do some art, something to catch their eye, but something that's uniquely yours.
So, like, a Yellowstone National Park landscape, the mood we want, what?
We want it to be happy.
Happy, okay. The medium, what do we want?
Let's do graffiti.
I kind of want just a, like a more photography. Like
okay. Photography. Let's do Monet. Let's do Claude Monet. He does like the water lilies.
Create art. So this one costs money, Jasper. The other one, the Chat GPT, that one is actually free right now. Wow. So look at that.
Ooh, I like the falls one.
That is pretty.
And that's fun. You can see the Monet right there. Yep. Like, and that one right there, that one's cool.
Wow.
How do you guys feel about this type of AI stuff? Like, have you heard of it? Is it frightening? Is it scary? Is it exciting? Like, yeah, this is brand new to us. We really want to know how you guys feel about this. So put it in the comments for sure.
No, 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 no,